Hi everyone, Matt with OHUB Labs here. Thanks for watching. We took a trip to the range recently to shoot a combloc trifecta of awesome guns. One of them was an NDM-86, a Chinese-made clone of the Dragunov, which was provided to us by RS Regulate. We shot an AKS-74 clone and my Krebs Custom 7.62x54mm rimmed Vepr. We filmed them all using the edgertronic high-speed camera in super slow motion. We got some awesome clips. Check them out.
3, 2, fire.